Hello, and welcome to this brief overview of Ludlum's Dimension Series Model 9DP Control Panel. In this overview, we'll identify and summarize the basic functionality of the control panel buttons. The Model 9DP control panel consists of four buttons: the on-off button, the function button, audio button, and the acknowledge reset button. To turn on the instrument, momentarily press the on-off button. The instrument will power up for approximately 5 seconds. The screen will display an introduction, including serial numbers, product identification, and current firmware. The instrument will then display the measurement view screen. To turn the instrument off, press and hold the on-off button. The instrument will alert you that it is powering down. In order to use the function button, turn on the instrument by pressing the on-off button. Once the instrument is on, press the function button. When the function button is pressed, the instrument will scroll through its predetermined functional settings. This particular instrument has two settings: peak value and integrated dose. As you can see here, pressing the function button once displays the peak value setting in the lower left quadrant of the screen. Pressing the function button again will display the integrated dose setting. Functions are customizable and will be available for download from the Ludlum Measurements website as we develop more functions. The Model 9DP uses audible clicks and alarms when in use. The audio button allows users to customize the audio volume. The audio volume is measured in bars, displayed in the audio icon in the bottom right quadrant of the display screen. Repeatedly pressing the audio button incrementally raises and lowers the instrument volume. The fourth button on the instrument is the Acknowledge Reset button. The Acknowledge Reset button has two functions. During normal operation, the Acknowledge Reset button will reset the instrument reading display. When the instrument signals an alarm, the Acknowledge Reset button will acknowledge the alarm, disengaging the audio alert. We hope that this brief overview of the Model 9DP control panel operation has been helpful to you. Remember that all of the information or instruction for operating a Model 9DP is contained in the user manual. We welcome you to visit ludlums.com or contact our sales department for more information. Thanks for watching.